Thank you. Thank you very much. Buenas noches, todos. You know, I'm very humbled to be with such an incredible group of individuals that are being honored tonight. And there is really just one message that I would love to leave you with. Tonight, you're going to be seeing some spectacular folks coming up here. You've seen some of them already. And as has been mentioned before, this is a testimonial to why so many of us and so many of our parents, if you were born here, came to the United States, because this is the land of opportunity. This is the land that allows any individual to fulfill their dreams. And some of the folks that you're going to see here tonight are talented actors, or they're talented performers, or they're talented sports individuals who were born with an ability that most of us don't have. But that doesn't mean that Latino youngsters who come to this country don't have the opportunity to fulfill their dreams as well. Because the one thing that is here that provides that opening and provides that opportunity for everyone is an education. It is our school system that can allow any child to become the CEO of a company, or the superintendent of one of the largest school systems in America, or a doctor, or a lawyer, or whatever it is that you want to be. But sadly, my friends, sadly, in this United States of America today, it is the Latino students that do perform the poorest of any group in our schools. It is the Latino child that will not graduate high school at the rate of 50%. Only half of our students get a high school diploma. It is 80% of our Latino boys that wind up on a suspension list of every school in America. Our kids are missing out on a great opportunity. And this is an opportunity for us tonight to celebrate those of us that were born with talents. But let's also do everything that we can as successful Latinos to make sure that every child in this country, every Latino boy and girl in this country, has the opportunity to fulfill their dreams. Please work with us on that. Muchas gracias. Un placer.